if I'm going to die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. So I just wanted to say I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you.